Gonzalez Weekends. This is NBC for News at 6.
With that closing ceremony today, we say au revoir, Paris, and hello to Hollywood.
The Summer Olympics are returning to the city for the first time since 1984, and the 2028 Games will be the first time Paralympics come to L.A.
We've had our team in Paris for the Olympic season. Our colleague Williams was at the Stade when the Olympic flag was officially passed to L.A. Mayor Karen Bass.
And with that, L.A. becomes the official host city for the next Olympics. The magic of Hollywood, the beauty of Southern California, and Tom Cruise on a wire may signify what's to come in the next 4 years.